Okay, I've received a few complaints about the hypothetical brokerage fees and the Canadian price of the Amazon Kindle. So let's fix that. That's still 70% over what an American customer would pay for the exact same device.